Did you know that people in different countries have different traditions or ways of doing things? And did you know that people also behave and interact with each other in different ways in different countries? If you didn't know this before, that's okay, because today you're going to learn about some of the manners and traditions of people in different countries. And maybe these things will help you to make a new friend in a different country in the future. First of all, people say hello in different ways in different countries. In the USA or in the UK, people shake hands in order to say hello. If you see someone for the first time, it's very common to shake hands and say, "Nice to meet you." In other countries like Spain, Italy, and France, people kiss each other on the cheek when they say hello. In some parts of Asia, like Japan and South Korea, people bow when they see each other instead of shaking hands or kissing the other person on the cheek. Bowing is a way of showing respect to the other person. Speaking of respect, in many countries, you have to show some respect when you yawn. If you yawn, you have to cover your mouth. If you forget to cover your mouth, it's okay. Just say, "I'm sorry." When you say, "I'm sorry," you can also say that you apologize. When you apologize, it's usually because you feel bad about something you did to another person. Finally, some countries have traditions for when a friend or family member visits their home. If a friend or family member invites you to their house, you might have to take off your shoes in some countries. In some countries, like China, when you invite someone to your house, it's really important to offer them something to eat or something to drink. But you don't have to do this in all countries. I hope you liked learning about the manners and traditions of people in different countries. Maybe these ideas will help you to make a new friend from a country that is different from yours. Now, go ahead and complete the vocabulary exercises in your textbook. Good luck!